was machst du da? Ah, warte, lass mal die Matte halt auf. So, gehst du mal zur Seite, Thomas. Geh mal, setz dich mal bitte auf die Matte. Geh mal auf die Matte. Ja, so, okay. Throw also stronger opponents. The way of grabbing here with both hands on the right side of your opponent is also pretty effective because you can use your hip then to push him over. Okay, so that's one point which we found interesting, and the other point is the counter to Inga. the other part is the counter to this. So we found that when she steps now with her right leg right behind me, and in the step she opens her arms and she kind of automatically unarms me. So she goes there, spreads her arm,
now I can grab the sword.
And can grab the sword. And yeah, pretty cool.
Thank you.
Thank you.